So sky is too huge. Space, galaxy, universe, Earth. It's just a little tiny little ball. Boom, it's gone. So, that, but we are more tiny. We look between there. As long as you balance, the chi is good. So, then we pack, we make ourselves to develop the chi. We need balance. So this balance, you can learn from the daytime and the nighttime, day and night. Day we work, night we sleep. Sleep. So that means we move. We rest. That's simple. You move not enough. You go home, you know, you work, sit in the office. 8 hours. Not enough movement. The next day, back problem, knee problem, headache. No. At night, you don't go to sleep. You're still playing your game and do other things. Not enough rest. So, imbalance, isn't it? When you imbalance, then you'll be ill. That's how you get ill. Change your life. Daytime, do more work, more physical, do things. Nighttime, when it starts to dark, speed, rest. Yeah, 9 o'clock. Wake up, 6 o'clock. Still 9 hours, plenty of times. Because generally, we follow nature's. Once it's, you know, the rooster, you should wake up. But we don't have rooster now. Maybe the bird can wake you up. When you hear the birds singing, yeah, in the past, rooster is so important. Roosters start, everybody wake up, clean up, breakfast, go to field. Yeah. Can be 4 o'clock in the morning. But they go to, they see the, you know, sunset, 5 o'clock, go home. So good and bad, you know, wake up so early, although they still, you know, sunset, go home, you know, spend 1 or 2 hours with the family, and the most time, 8 o'clock, you know, in the farmer, go to sleep. They wake up at 4 o'clock, you know. So there's still plenty of time. Then you always balance. Yeah. Means set sunset, not much physical. People go to nightclub dancing, definitely not good. Yeah. And particularly using energy. And nighttime, still, you know, doing so much things, you know, and then exhaust yourself. That's how you get loose balance. Okay. Your job is have to sit down. You can't change it. At night, you know, you have so much function. It's not good. So you need to do something to balance yourself. We use that principle. So one is movement. So you find yourself, oh, this, you know, today I didn't move enough. You notice it. Do you notice yourself sometimes you just stiff and you're stressed? You just want to move, then you need to move. Then we do qigong. Yeah. And we're not just go out to run and go out to do other things. We follow the natural way. Movement. Follow the natural way means, what's the follow the natural way for movement? Follow the principle of qigong, relaxation. Whatever you do, you just move the arms. You know, you move your leg. You know, relaxation. Not just do whatever you do. That's not good. And you don't recharge energy. Relaxation. And then posture. You know, think about, are you when you move your arms and leg, are you straight? Straight give good energy. Because we're human, we're not other animals, or dog, or chicken, or rooster, or fish. This part must face the sky. That's human being. That's how you get energy. So if you always like that, isn't it? Or working, your bai hui not face the sky, lose your energy. Means, now, suppose the sky give you energy coming here, but you drop, you go here. Oh, missing one, some part. Yeah, this part is not as powerful than this part. This part can go straight down. Yeah, so this part to the sky. And your feet. That's also a point. The soul connect with earth. The gravity of your leg is your heel. Support with the body. So if you find yourself, you walk on the tiptoes, you lose chi. You see somebody, yeah, they do that. Ki or young people. So that's why they're so exhausted. Today you find young people, they're quite tired because they don't know how to walk. The heel's not on the ground. Tiptoes, that's why they lose energy. And they get sick. So young and get sick. Because they don't connect with the earth. The heel connect with the earth. The soul connect with the earth softly. The bai hui. That you already, even just standing like that, you already get energy. That's how nature works. Yeah. Animals a different way. So relax it. And then you relax, no tension. The chi and the nature come to you more easily.